We're in the backyard of the Cooper Hewitt Museum of Design in Manhattan. We are preparing for the big wedding ceremony of Lily Vanderwoodson and Bart Bass. There's probably like 30 to 35 people counting our carpenters, our scenics, florists, the set dressers, working on the ceremony alone. And we've been working on it for about a week and a half, 2 weeks. One of the things we're actually, was very important to our executive producer, Stephanie Savage, about this wedding, a background that was gorgeous, flowery, springtime, Great Gatsby, to act as the counterbalance to the many dramas that were going on with our characters, the trouble they were having in their personal relationships. We decided not to do a tent, which would have protected us in rain or shine. It's pouring rain all day yesterday. We were supposed to be shooting the ceremony today. And even though it's beautiful now, it was rainy and pouring right up until about 15 minutes ago. It was a bit of a nail biter.
Well, Upper East Side is all about class, so we don't want it to look overdressed, but it still needs to look like it costs a ton of money. Bart Bass and Lily would have spent several million dollars on this wedding, and I didn't spend nearly that much. The way to accomplish that is just to keep it simple and keep it elegant. I always think white flowers are very classy, so I decided to go with that color theme here. We built these beautiful pergolas, which is an element that you brought into this already beautiful space, but it says we have a ton of money to spend on this wedding. We've added some topiaries into this little staircase. This would be the entrance into the ceremony area. Right behind me, you'll see where the ceremony is going to be taking place. Guests will be seated there. Waiters will be walking around with champagne and lemonade. On the far side is where the band will be. I have an amazing florist. He's done all the flowers for Gossip Girl since we started. Song and I usually talk about what we can use and what's in season, depending on what time of year it is. We're really lucky that we're shooting the wedding now because it's spring, so we pretty much could pick whatever we wanted.
For the ceremony, we use mostly a wisteria vine with the flowers, and we use a lot of gardenias, smilax, and lilies.
Would you do me the honor of being my wife?
Other rings, their wardrobe. A wedding ring is a prop.
For fans of Gossip Girl who want to have a really beautiful Upper East Side wedding, the best way to do it, I think, would probably be to keep it elegant and simple. Use classic elements throughout. White flowers are always really pretty. Linen tablecloths are really nice. Cut crystal glassware, and it's all really affordable.